More bad news for NBC and its fallen frontman Brian Williams. According to a national Rasmussen Reports telephone poll, 4 out of 10 American adults think Brian Williams should resign permanently from NBC Nightly News. Williams has been under fire in recent days after admitting he incorrectly reported about being aboard a downed helicopter in Iraq back in 2003. 35% of respondents do not believe Williams should step down over the incident, and 25% aren't sure. Williams announced late last week he would be temporarily stepping away from the anchor desk, leaving those duties in the hands of longtime NBC personality Lester Holt.